This is Peter Charles and welcome to my video on repairing fly lines. I've got a piece of scrap here and I've deliberately damaged it, so you can see its pieces chopped off here. It's weakened, it's thin. I've even cut it right down to the core at this spot. You couldn't really use this fly line, it might come apart on you. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this little piece of running line that I've cut and I'm going to weld this piece of running line right over that damaged area. And I'm going to flow the plastic in, I'm going to flow the split plastic back together, and this little piece of core in the running line will reinforce any core damage that might be in our fly line. So I'm going to slip this heat shrink over, and if you find it sticky, just wet it. And if your little repair piece wants to move, just take a pair of scissors and poke it back. There we go. So just double check to make sure it's covering the damaged area properly, and it is. Line it all up. Now the first step, of course, like other welds that I've done, I always snug it down first. And I take time to check to make sure it is covering the damaged area and it hasn't moved. Okay, there we're ready to go. Now I like to weld roll repairs to smooth them in as much as possible and make sure everything is stuck together. Okay, once this is cooled, I'll just peel off the heat shrink and we'll have a look at it. Okay, there's our repair. Nice and flexible. And it'll go through guides with no trouble. A little bit of discoloration where the other fly line has been welded in place. You can see the core starting to show through because I rolled it, but that's not a problem. That's still well stuck in there. There's no bumps here to catch. And it'd be quite serviceable. You can use this fly line for years afterwards. So there you have it, a quick and easy repair on a damaged fly line.